So this is something I found interesting. This is a free publication aimed at the Spanish-speaking community. As you can see, several things here written in the Spanish language, except for this. Public arrest records now online. And when I go inside and find the article, the entire article is in English. It's the only article in this magazine that's in English. And I'm thinking, well, I guess they don't want the Spanish-speaking community to know that public arrest records are now available online.